estamos aquí con mi suegra y mi cuñada. Tiene muchos, muchos meses que no hacíamos videos de reacciones. Y bueno, también antes de comenzar con el video, quiero comentarles que Banshika tiene ahorita su canal y ya casi llega a los 10,000 suscriptores. Entonces, si quieren apoyarla, por favor, pueden ir y suscribirse a su canal. Les voy a dejar por aquí abajo el link para que vayan y la apoyen. Y bueno, mamá suegra el día de hoy también está vestida muy bonita, le ha hecho muchas ganas. El día de hoy, como ustedes ya pueden ver en el título del video, ellas van a reaccionar a la boda de mis papás. Entonces, antes de empezar, les voy a explicar en inglés. So, today, both of you are gonna watch my parents' wedding. But I want to explain you something. I am from a village, right?
Yeah.
So, the weddings in the village are a little different from the cities.
Okay. Same in India.
Same in India.
Yeah, okay, so in the cities are, you know, in banquet, they are like less guests. And when you do in a village, you do in a massive way.
Yeah. A lot of people.
Yeah, a lot of people will come. In my parents' wedding, around 1,000 persons came.
Oh, 1,000?
Something like this around, because they are very, you know, well known in the town, so that's why. Okay, so let's start.
Oh, it's like a card.
Yeah, in the starting. So right now, here are both of them on the church, and they are saying their vows.
Vows, yeah. Same like this in India, in the Christian weddings, they say the same like vows to each other.
But not in Hindu weddings?
No, not in Hindu weddings. In Hindu weddings, the Pandit says the vow.
Okay.
The priest
says. But there is something like this, no?
Then guys will repeat.
Okay.
No. Huh? Indian wedding mein repeat ka hota
hai? Jo Pandit bolta hai.
Oh yes, yes, yes.
She already married. You
they,
don't know.
They put something on the hand and then they speak again.
Huh. Yeah, okay.
Your mom looks so pretty.
Yeah, she was looking so good in this dress. My father also decided to marry in white, but usually you can choose black.
Okay. Green. But it's good, it's off-white, it's something different.
Yeah.
And they also do like this something.
Yeah.
What are they giving?
Okay, right
she
now.
She is looking very, very young.
very young.
She is young. I think right now they are drinking wine.
Okay.
Wine?
Yeah, wine.
On marriage?
Yeah, it means that it's like the blood of Jesus Christ.
Okay.
So it's like a meaning. That's what people
So
drink.
See, it's just good.
No,
in their culture, not in our culture.
Yeah. So actually, as the Christians in Goa drink wine.
Yeah,
so.
A lot of wine.
Yeah,
very, very cheap.
They also give you one small, like a very thin papad. Mm-hmm. That it means is the bread that Jesus Christ is giving to you.
Okay. In India, they give this Ganga Jal in their hands, and after that,
they drink the Ganga. Okay, that is more pure.
Holy.
Yeah, more pure. Okay, so after the you know the ceremony, then all the photographs came.
Okay. You then the photograph comes.
Yeah, they need to click a photo with every single person who attend the mass.
In India, the photographs are before.
Yeah, it's
and the marriage is
after. And there also the ceremony is just only for 1 hour.
Okay.
But here in India, it is a long process.
Yeah, it is a long
day. Now they are taking photos.
Yeah, he is my father's brother. Huh? They are my grandparents.
Achha. Your nanny is there.
Nanny.
No, this is daddy.
Daddy baba.
Daddy baba. Achha. This is
this
nanny.
Is nanny.
Yeah. Nanny.
This is nanny. I recognize the nanny so well. Uh-huh. The gown of your mom looks so beautiful. Uh-huh. And also, the what do you call this?
Jude.
No, veil.
See?
This is very important in Christian wedding.
And it was really long.
Jaise in India we do ghoongar, like this.
Yeah, same like that.
Same like
same
that.
Like that. You know, in between the ceremony, then the husband will do
Yeah.
So then
they also have the this white color. Huh? Your papa is also looking handsome.
Yeah, I know. No, I think it's just coming. These were their good mother and good father. This is my bua.
And you always have day wedding, right?
Yes. Okay. After the church, everyone is going like a barat. Barat, you are going to,
yeah,
to
say
bye-bye.
Yeah, then you go exactly to the reception.
and they are throwing cars also. Yeah, at that also in India we
and some people one. Also you know throw what do you say? Pataka.
Fireworks.
Yeah, fireworks.
So after like straight after marriage there is reception.
Yeah.
We do on like different days.
Okay. So there you need to know something. My Baba, my father's father, he is a singer.
Achha.
So that day he decided to stand for you know his song couple. So right now this is his part, he's singing and he sings really well. You can hear a little bit. Okay. So there is another game, and in this game, all his friends and relatives will take him and they will throw him up.
And then catch.
Yeah, and catch. But they will, sometimes I think they remove their shoes, sometimes they remove their socks. And this means that he's a dead man because he's married.
It's like,
you know, like he's gone.
All the good days are gone.
Yeah, right? It's gone.
Okay.
Oh! Oh, very difficult.
Yeah, it is.
What time is it?
Look, he doesn't have socks and he doesn't have shoes. Just two or three times at
that time. They are very confident to catch.
Yeah, it is. And then my mom throws her bouquet.
This has seen in movies.
This means that the next woman who catch is the next to get married.
Get married.
All the women there are crazy to catch it.
All of them want to catch.
All of them are the males.
She's trying to fall.
Yeah, okay, so then. So then there is another game. And in this game, my father has, you know,
blindfold.
Yeah, something on his eyes. And then he needs to give a dance to my mom in front of everyone. So then my mom, like in the wedding dresses, there is one small, my mom has a band there. So he needs to catch the band without using his hands in front of everyone.
You told me before.
Yeah.
Without hands?
Yeah.
How will he catch?
You will see. So this is his sexy dance. In Mexico people dance like that.
In India, if someone do like this,
don't get me so bad.
Your mom is really shy.
Yeah, she is really shy.
She's finding.
My father was like, yeah, this is my moment.
Okay. Oh!
Then everyone is
your mom is helping.
Everyone is like, it's not that up. You know,
it's like, yeah.
Look,
done.
Yeah.
See,
and that's it. I don't know, but now I see this video and I think
there are so many
kids. A lot of people.
Now he's throwing.
Yeah, for the men.
Okay.
And if the men catch, then the men is the next to get married.
हमारे मेंस के लिए नहीं होता, ओनली फॉर
ओनली फॉर वुमेन्स, दे डू फॉर मेंस टू, बट देन ऑल द मेंस आर लाइक वू वी डोंट वांट.
ही इज हैप्पी टू गेट,
या ही
इज हैप्पी. दिस इज सो गुड, लाइक यू आर प्लेइंग सो मेनी गेम्स.
या नाउ दिस इज द पार्ट ऑफ द केक.
Oh wow!
Yeah, I think you have
this
not seen.
Not,
no,
yes. I seen.
We have like normal cakes. This
yeah,
so
we
beautiful.
Have many cakes, many because we, you need.
You are so many people. So this thing is really good that in your country everyone dances.
Yeah, after the food, after the cake,
they enjoy fully the wedding. They
a
are not just
on the night and then everyone starts to dance. And sometimes it depends, obviously, on the people. The dance is still 3 or 4. It depends. So basically, that's it. There is also another tradition there. I think they didn't show that after, in between the food and the dance, the couple came to the tables and everyone started to put bills on my mom. Like 500 rupees, 1000 rupees, 50 rupees, whatever you want. They
just shagan, na?
Like shagan, but they were doing that moment.
Where they
put? That
on the, in my mom dress.
Huh.
How they put?
With clips.
Clips.
Oh!
And then they collect all
she
money.
She knows more than me, huh?
They use for honeymoon.
This is food. Really nice.
But basically, this was all. My mom told me to tell you that sorry because she cannot actually send to you the DVD with the wedding day. So she
says,
yeah, she was telling me that I have, you know, more material there, but I cannot send.
Koi baat nahi, we are enjoying.
Yeah, this is also
and the quality is also good.
So mom, what do you think about
the most fun part?
Yeah,
one most fun part that with well
that is very funny. That is funny. And for you?
For me, the fun part was the dancing. I think.
Which dancing? My father's dancing or the dancing?
Father's dancing. which is very rare to see.
Jacket in
that
India.
Confidence in India people don't have.
We'll not do it now. What about my mom dress?
It's very pretty.
You like it?
I like it.
I also like
it. I want to see you.
In my dress.
In this type of wedding dress.
Yeah,
when you go to Mexico.
Let's go one day to see check in India if we have this like
they have one shop.
Yeah, ok chicos, pues eso va a ser todo por el video de hoy. Ya habíamos grabado una parte, pero el teléfono se paró. Creo que ya no tenía más memoria. Y se perdieron unos 3 minutos de conversación en donde platicábamos de que pues queremos hacer las ceremonias tanto católicas como hindúes para que nuestras familias de aquí y de México pues puedan ver cómo son las ceremonias. Y pues ya chicos, ni modo, se nos fue la memoria. Entonces, gracias mamá, thank you very much for
gracias,
being here, thank you for doing everything.
Muchas gracias, amigos.
Muy bien, está aprendiendo español. No, de hecho sí, cada día.
I am inviting all of you to come to India.
Sí, ya saben.
I will be very happy.
Sí, cuando quieran, nosotros estamos aquí siempre para ustedes. Y bueno, recuerden también que Mashika tiene su canal para que le ayudemos a llegar a los 10,000 suscriptores y podamos tener una fiesta aquí en casa para celebrar. Mashika, gracias. Entonces, amiguitos,
thank you for having
me. Eso va a ser todo.
Thanks to
Adiós.
Okay, adiós, amigos.